right in front of this cigar store stands the ancient, honest Indian. Listen, and we'll tell the story of the red man's vanished glory. Many years before Columbus, much before old Chris Columbus, lived the lordly red-skinned Indian, peaceful, happy red-skinned Indian. They were free just like the eagle, flew about like birds, the people, flew because they liked to do it. It was easy, nothing to it. They liked appetizing dishes, and to satisfy their wishes, all the braves would go a-scouting on the laughing waters, trouting. Meanwhile, all the squaws were looking after home fires set for cooking. Squaws who kept their kitchens tidy. Cried the papoose, "This ain't Friday." With the Redskins, all was cozy with the Indians. Till one day there came a wagon, behind it many others dragging. Came the crafty, two-faced, pale face, took advantage of the red race, took like from a baby candy, took his land and gave him brandy. From their own land they were banished, until all but one had vanished. Big Chief Getcha Goofy sat there with no chance to hang his hat there. Up the buildings they came springing, overnight like mushrooms springing. Pushed him westward, 'twas terrific, from the Bronx to the Pacific. Growing pains had seized the nation, leaving him in isolation. And the big chief, he went loco, slightly daffy in the cocoa. Thank you. right in front of this cigar store stands the ancient, honest Indian. Now you've heard the sad, sad story of the red man's vanished glory.